Come look at them, Lane.
Like, that one out there isn't big. He's not huge. I got him on film.
Yeah, this one here ain't bad, though. Look at this one, guys.
Tell his curls or his height.
I wish I could get his attention.
No
dink.
Eric, get
no curls.
Look at him.
No curls.
Look at him right now.
No curls.
Fine, Blake, shoot the flipping thing. He's nice.
No, he's not. I mean, yeah, he is.
Dude, let's screw it. There are so many flipping antelope up there.
Okay, we'll come back. He's not spooked.
He is a nice go. Did you see the two right here?
I knew I heard them. Yeah, Blake, he's tall. Oh, Blake, he looks really good. Look at his curls, man. Look at that left curl. I think he is, Blake.
Good curls, wide. Next time I say we smoke him.
I say go for it. I'm on him. Elf. I'm on him. Hi. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, he's gone.
Good cutters, tall.
Freaking dude.
This thing is gonna be right here. Right, like a 300 yard shot. Yeah. See how Blake? Right in front of us. Rocky hillside.
Shot, buddy. It's a super nice antelope.
Thank you, God. Freaking dumped him, man. Shot, Blake.
He's good.
We got elk bugling over here. Dead goat over here. You guys, were you hearing them talk, these elk?
That last bugle I just heard, yeah.
No, that is going to be such an easy flipping pack out. That stock was perfect.
Sweet. We went to see some video, dude. His cutters.
They look like flipping velociraptor claws.
His left cutter is gigantic.
Money.
I was rock solid.
Yeah.
Had my bino harness under me, stuck my hand right under the butt, and I was right here.
Well, and then when he was looking at us, dude, he had everything there you want out of an antelope.
Mass,
the height,
cutters,
the height, mass low.
Curls.
Yeah, that was sweet.
Real good.
What?
Oh, look at that back end curl. Look at this side.
That is such a cool freaking.
Look at that freaking thing.
Yeah. Does he not have one on the other?
It's like the. I think from fighting so much, it's broke off.
Good Garrett's, dude. He's freaking, he's nice.
Heck yeah, dude. That's freaking sweet. That's a third.
It's growing off the freaking top of his head.
Heck yeah, his curl.
This, you can't get any better than this. I can't even get my fingers around it. Just missing the one cutter.
He could have had some more height on him, but he's freaking sweet.
It's a wrap.
That was so fun.